TakeTones.com. Hi guys, welcome back to Elite. It's been a while. I know times have been crazy, but I just wanted to give you guys an update. We just received our latest market stats from April. And I know the real estate agents, we have been feeling it. The market has continued to stay strong even during this difficult times, but the new stats really reflect this. So for the month of April, 70 homes sold. The average sales price was $114,000 and average days on market was 123 days. And our current active listings is 164. This is something that I'll come back to because this number is really low right now. So compared to last month, we were pretty much seeing the same. In April, we did have more homes sell, but the average price did go down from just under $160,000 in March to again that $114,000 in April. Year on year, we can see that a couple more houses sold this year and also that average sales price is increasing. So like I mentioned, our active listings are really low right now. At the end of April, they were at 164. Last year at this time, we had 233 active listings, and last month we had 182. Another interesting stat is right now in the entire Hutchinson City, we only have 127 listings. And the Bueller School District, which tends to be the most desirable area in our community, only has 34 active listings, and 16 of those are under 200,000. The market is really lean right now. There are a lot of buyers out there. We have seen during this kind of weird quarantine, stay home time, that we've actually had a lot of people kind of make the decision. I'm ready to buy a new home. This is the time for me to do it. Interest rates are record low. My job's secure. So we've seen the buyers pick up, but on the other side, we've seen the sellers be a little more hesitant, not quite sure what's going to happen, not sure if it's a good time to list their house, not wanting the traffic. So we are working on evolving and kind of figuring out the situation. Here at Elite, we invested in some awesome technology. Great things come in little packages, but this little beauty is a 3D camera. And an example, you can click on the link right here to see how awesome the 3D tours are. This technology, we allow people to walk through your house without even stepping foot. So here at Elite, we are trying to kind of do stuff to help us evolve in this difficult situation. Give us a call if you're interested in selling your house, even if you're just kicking the tires. We would love to give you an idea of how much we think it would sell for, maybe some investments you could make to improve the property. Again, I know I preach this every time, but the current buyers are looking for move-in ready, turnkey houses with kind of that Chip and Joanne look. They're HGTV watchers, and so those are the houses that we're seeing move the quickest. So thank you guys, and I hope to connect back again next month. And thanks everyone for tuning in.